Generic greetings and welcome back once again to my recycling centre. Today's beverage is a deliciously creamy French vanilla protein drink shake type thing, half beverage, half physical nutrients. So welcome back to the game. And in the previous episode, we were checking out the newly released DLC, which includes some different types of processes, mainly turning the items into their sort of component parts. So you have like plastic, wood chippings, I believe, cardboard, and I think it's organic. Anyway, we have got two of the four new devices. We've got waste paper and timber, and we also checked out the small forklift, and we're carrying around these bags, and we did some selling as well. Either way, continuing on in this video, we got some organic waste here, and I guess we're just going to go with the backpack because it's actually really, really useful. So organic waste is going to go in... in organic, not recyclable. So 1, 2, 3, and 4. That's simple enough. I think we'll actuate that thing. That is that car. I think we'll say check out. There we go. So in terms of our goals, really, it is once again to recycle and have some fun with that one, as always. However, if we do have some specific sort of options in mind, naturally the two new types of, let's have a quick look on here, the two new types of machine is something we definitely want to look at. So we currently have the horizontal baler HL4010, which is cardboard and paper. We have the timber shredder, and there's two options for the plastics granulator and also the compost machine. That is food. So I think that's probably the one we might go for first, because that will replace the organic, but we'll see how things go. The plastic one is curious. At the moment we have the bulk machine for, well, bulk waste. However, I don't know what goes sort of from there, really, where we go. Anyway, let's go ahead and get these recycled. Obviously, at the moment we've got... there's a bucket. Is that just scrap metal? It will be scrap metal, of course. And yeah, we've just got a couple of basic options here. There is the plastic box. Now, that'll go in bulk, I believe. Yep, there we go. And not too sure if there's a charge. It doesn't appear so. And yes, there we go. They've also bought, I believe it was a big drinks sort of fridge thing there. Yeah. 1,593 generic units of currency currently, and 603 approval. I don't think there's anything I can do with the approval. Let's have a quick look. Most of it is unlocked, so... Yeah, the forklift is 6 grand. The next, our shelving, if we want to get bigger shelving, which we really don't need them, we can pick that up. We've also got different offices, but we've got the second-hand shop. So yeah, it's going to be basically these devices here. In terms of commodities, we can see like the prices fluctuate here, and also management, new trash types. There's not new trash types added to the game, which is a bit of a shame. The first DLC with the trucks was fun, but if you've already completed the game, it was more of a curiosity rather than anything else, really, because there wasn't any new trash types or any new devices, as far as I can recall. Let's go with these folders here, and these are going to go in the shredder. 1, and then 2, and then I don't think there's any... oh, no, there is fees, of course. They're the folders. That's a shame. Oh, well, it's only 20 generic units of currency. Yeah, we got the forklift in the last episode, which is this one here, a little mini forklift. And if we go into this area, we've got all this racking. Now, we only put in 2... things in here out of that from that entire episode, and that was from starting from scratch. So to fill this thing is going to be quite an impressive feat, and that's before you even think about any of the expansion stuff, which is, can we open the gate from here? We can. Oh yeah, we can go for open that in quite a bit away. Anyway, yes, the whole like filling that thing is curious. Let's put this confidential data. There we go. And I believe that gas bottle is yes, denied disposal. Yes. So we'll charge some fees and off they go. Yeah. I guess wasn't really much of a charge because I paid to know about some of that anyway. Anyway, yeah. So we still have. What do we have on? Oh, for sale. For sale. We still have this couch that's been there. This sofa's been there for. Oh, so many episodes. We've got 1, 2, 3 identical TVs, which I'm going to, I think I'm going to, I fancy moving that there, and we'll just have a TV aisle, like so, and that can go over there, that can go there, so we've got two of the same monitors, and then we've got this speaker as well. Anyway, let's open up this one. We have a new customer. I'm also seeing some bottles in the back there, so if it's a big pile of bottles, then our bag will come in handy. And we've got a garbage bag, so that is a residential. We've got in a bucket with paint residue, that is hazardous, yes, and a bottle which goes in there, and then these legal documents here, which is a folder, and doesn't actually say exactly what, but that is fine. And we'll say, there we go. Another job well done. Yeah, so looking in the bulk trash, in here I'm seeing a carpet, I'm seeing a skateboard, and then one, two, three, four plastic barrels, and then two plastic beer crates. So I'm going to assume, perhaps wrongly, that the two devices that we can buy, the two machines, one of them is for organic, which will be a straight swap for this. The other one won't necessarily replace, I don't think it'll necessarily replace the bulk items, because, yeah, it's to do with plastic, but then I'm not too sure. Here's a sort of bag which goes in residential. We've got a refrigerator, which I will get on testing here. And it does actually work, and we have sold one of these, so I might as well put it in the shop. And then finally, this tree branch, which, in my experience, sometimes if you don't get it right, it can take a little while to get sorted. We do need to charge the customer, and off they go, and they've bought, oh, they bought a TV for 150. So we've earned a little bit of money there. That's good. Right, let's get some cleaning on, and this is going to increase our satisfaction. Not that we really care, because, well, it's already 617 and we can't do anything with it. In fact, that's, I guess, one of the probably legitimate concerns one may have with the game, is obviously the new DLC. Great, we know we get new stuff, we get to check out new machines and things like that, and use the forklifts and such. But longer term, obviously you can make a lot of money with that one, like breaking stuff down into the saleable component parts and materials. But what do you then spend that on? Yeah, like same as the satisfaction. I mean, even if it was just cosmetic stuff, you'd probably be pretty happy with that. I'm just going to attack this from another side just to see if we get that pretty much cleaned up. Go this side, and there's that done. Then another customer. All apparently all cars so far. We haven't got like a really big box van, which is a bit of a shame. Right, so we've got all manner of things. There's a clock that's going to go in scrap metal, I believe. Yeah, in fact, there's one already in there. We've got a car battery. Now, that'll probably go in hazardous, or is it too... Yeah, it's actually denied disposal, so we'll give that back to them. We've got the box. It's a UPV881 model, which apparently doesn't want to get crushed. We've got some organic waste, which goes in there. And we've got this table, which I'm going to guess is timber. And there it goes. That's now getting crushed. So we will... no fees. I was going to say charge fees, but apparently no fees. Oh, look, my satisfaction's gone down. I keep saying approval, but yeah, it's all fine. I think we need to probably cycle that compactor and cycle that compactor. You don't need to do anything like that for here, where we've got hazardous waste. That says biohazard and flammable. No, like, nuclear symbol on the side. That's a future DLC. Do need to clean this. Yeah, I'll clean it, but here we go, we've got a big vehicle rock up now. So fast admittance, and strangely we can walk around, we didn't get the overhead camera thing. So it's pulling in, and we'll see what it has to offer. Oh, recyclables, lots of recyclables, all the recyclables in fact. So let's go ahead and get this put in. So 1, 2, 3, 4. I'm gonna have to be careful here, because basically we've got all of these recyclables, and this backpack, I can't believe it's good, it's that good. Yes, recyclables. I was going to say you don't charge for that one. So we're just going to basically pick these up and fling them in the back. The reason for that is I want to make sure we've got good room in here. And I have a feeling that basically we're going to be... I think we're going to be emptying that shortly. So there's lots of recyclables. And go over here once again. Then basically hold left and then just spam that in. Although I'm going to get a little bit closer because apparently it's not going all the way to the back, which is not something that we want. So that's now in. Simple enough done. And then pick up the rest of it. Recyclables. So 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. I don't know what percentage that thing is on. But it feels like it's pretty close to full. We'll see once we've done this. I will empty it. Now, obviously, we could, if we're so inclined. We do have the vehicles on site. We can, if we were, you know, in the mood. It's going to be a couple left, is there? Yes. We could get our trucks. We do have a couple of trucks in the garage. And that would allow us to... Yeah, that is completely full. Although we can, I think, just about fit the rest of them in. It's only four. Yeah, we could get those out the garage and take them to the main recycling center. Probably not going to. So there's that pretty much done. Yeah, that's full. That's all kinds of full. Right, there's no charge to the customer for this, so we'll just say check out, and they've bought a monitor. And that's good money, though. Let's go to the office, and I'll let it save while we run this. And we've also got options for new machines now, which is probably what we'll get. We've got 3,000. It's 2,500 for the next level. The reason why it's taking so long to save is because it's literally trying to save all of that full thing. So it is skip recyclables. We want to empty the container for 50, which we will do. And I'm also going to, let's see. I want to put in this organic waste. I want to go for, is it this one here? Compost machine. Converts organic waste in waste like food and compost and sell it at the commodities exchange. So we're going to pick that up. And we're going to put it in the organic waste here. Remove and store, yes. And then we're going to go for the new machine here in slot 3. This will probably require, yes, an automatic sensor, which we can't actually afford. We don't have the right amount of money. And let's open up the next... open up the gate for the next customer. We have... Computer. Home computer system. Is it a pet? I think these are called. Sale value 20, scrap value 10. I'm not going to clutter the shop up. I know some people will be like, no, you can't. It's working. Why would you fling that? Don't worry. It's just pixels. But I do agree in real life. You would want to preserve that. Or not. Maybe you hate them with a passion. Like the... with a white... intensity, like the center of the sun. But anyway, tires, this is all chargeable, which is good. And let's go with the backpack. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8. And then pick up the last one, and then in it goes. So, you see just how quick that is to do. Cardboard box. What about these furnishings? Bulk trash, these things, so... There you go, put them in the pillows. For the cardboard box, I'm going to... You shouldn't, you know, obviously do that, but we'll stand on top of the machine. Can we... Yes, we can put the pillows in the backpack. So we'll do that, that, and that. And I think that's everything from the customer. It appears so. So we'll charge the customer, which is 40 for all of the tyres. There we go. And we're now able to go ahead... and open up the shop management and go down to the new organic waste and then pick up the sensor. So there we go. Let's have a quick look at it. And there it is. So organic waste, and where does it go? Is it there? Oh, you put it in the side there. So you've got these, like, probably rubberized flaps. I don't know why is that? Why do they have them on here? To stop things coming back out, or, I don't know, dust or something? I don't know. Anyway, maybe it's just stop you putting your hand in the thing. And then obviously that grinds up things. So we're going to go with some chopped trees. Now, as I've said in the past, these can be a bit of a nightmare. But that's a big stump. Chopped tree, that is all the tree. And we've got a refrigerator. I'm just going to change up to refrigerator for a second. Yeah, there we go. That is not working at all. So it's going to be in household appliances. That can go in there. We've also got more tree. I mean, can these trees go in the... No, there's no way that's going to go in the backpack. No, it is not. When you try and pick it up, the cursor will change from... Well, green if you can pick it up, to red if it ain't possible. And, okay, I'm not getting paid for that. I tried to put it in there, and it's sent it into low Earth orbit to have a chat with the ISS. So I don't know what I'm going to do there. That's going to be unsorted, sadly. Might as well put that stove in there. Oh, look, more trees. In it goes. And... some more. Yep. And finally, another one. How are we doing for this one? Got some tables now. To go in timber. And cardboard box. That's a... Dead Amed mild fresh paste, apparently. Hmm. And video cassette. Oh, it's actually a top-loaded one as well. Oh yeah, it doesn't work. What a surprise. Okay, I think we are pretty much done. We will get a bit of a fail on this one. Oh, and didn't actually... Did it sort them? Oh, it looks like it did sort them. But I lost a bit of approval because I charged them when I shouldn't have done. Not a problem, though. Commodities, fill is 36%. This waste paper, it must come out the front here. I've not seen it actuate. This one I haven't seen either, but I know that once both are filled, it just puts the bags in front of it. This one, going to assume a similar thing. Oh no, maybe you have to get it from the back here. Ah, that might be a bit... no, the small forklift will be able to get in there. For this thing, this cart, it is... Yeah, I'm just going to get it... You know what I'm going to do with this cart? Since I don't use it, I'm just going to place it completely away. So I'm just going to park it. Park it in. Oh, okay. That didn't open. Well, I'm going to park it there. I have no intention of... either that person's got a rooftop hob, or they've got a they've got a cooker in the back of that. Yes, yes they have. They've got a stove. Which normally work. Yeah, I was going to say normally the stoves are completely working. So we've got cardboard box. Don't know what sort. But I know it's the one... I know it's the sort that's getting sorted. Table lamp. We'll do a test on that. Get that tested. That does work. I don't think it's going to be that expensive. It's not that expensive. So I will actually get it just destroyed. A garbage bag, residential. A radio. I mean it... Yeah, I was going to say that. I mean it looks a bit beat up. A vase. That'll almost certainly be bulk trash. No, it's not. So it must have been household. Shame. We've got another gaming console here. Which works. Let's see how much that's worth. 50. Might as well get that for sale. Medical table. Scrap. And... Rotten apple. Now, is that organic? Oh, and we can see there's like a screw. It's like an Archimedes screw that'll like feed that through some sort of process here, and then it'll come out the back there. Hmm. So we're going to get files, and confidential data. So we'll make sure we shred the launch codes. For that, we will charge the customer, and then they'll also get another TV. Let's move that over to there. I think we'll move that to there. Sort the shop out a little bit. This thing, I'm tempted just to... You know what? I'm getting rid. Where does that go? Is it bulk? I don't know where that goes. Oh, right, that's bad. Well, I don't know if that's the right place for it, but that's where it's going. Anyway, is that a shopping trolley in the back? The thing is with shopping trolleys, there's only two legitimate locations for them. It's back where you got it from the supermarket, or a canal. So I don't know why they're bringing it here. Anyway, that'll be scrap metal. Don't think we charge for scrap metal, but anyway, that'll do it. Yeah, there we go. 744 approval, satisfaction, thumbs up, happiness points, whatever you want. 1,407 generic units of currency. Cleaning wise, we haven't went ahead and cleaned this yet, so we will do so and see how we get on. The game is, for some reason, the frame rate has absolutely tanked. So I have a feeling we've got a big vehicle coming along that's going to require some level of emptying. Let's just go ahead and... Oh, yeah, I can already hear... Oh, it's a big truck. Yeah, okay. I mean, not much of a surprise considering the sort of lag on that one. There we are. And open the gate. So I don't know what this is full of, but I'm going to assume it's a lot of items, unless it was bouncing around in the back there. Oh, my. So this is scrap metal, this barrel. Okay. And then you've got wheelchairs. Now, oh, that's not what I meant. Here's the problem that we have. That thing's getting full. And it's... Oh, this thing is completely rammed to the back. So we're going to have to start unloading this one by one to the back. And then we'll have to empty this. I'm just going to push this barrel further back. Once it's in, you can't actually pick it up. But if it ever gets pushed out or you use another item, you can fling it around. Is there another item... another like container or something you can get to actually to crush? Is there a crusher we can get for metal? I don't know. But this guy... If this guy was wanting to weigh this in, then... Yeah, there's a lot of metal here for them to get paid. I'm not going to tempt fate anymore. I'm going to go ahead and... What do we want? So, it is scrap metal. I want to empty the container, yes. Can I remove and store it? I can. I don't know if there's anything else that you can get. Let's have a look. Bulk trash and timber. Waste paper recyclables. Drum container. Bulk trash, timber, or waste paper. So it doesn't say metal. Scrap tires, household appliances, bulk trash. Metal. Scrap metal. No. Timber, paper. Recyclables. No. No, it appears that basically the only option we have is to put it in the bottom of this big container. Makes sense, to be fair. Although, it would be nice in the future if we did get another really big sort of crusher. I know it's called My Recycling Center, and obviously that is the theme. But, I mean, it's prime territory for crushing cars, isn't it? Although that would be a... Could be a whole new game in itself. Parting out cars for the game. That almost certainly exists, right? So this will probably be the last thing we unload. Oh, Where are you going? The barrel did not want to get recycled. This is probably going to be the last thing we unload, simply for purposes of time. I don't know what hospital this person has emptied, but his vehicle is full of medical container, medical tables, wheelchairs, trolleys, slash shopping carts, a bedside table, which again looks more medical as well. these barrels, which probably contain some sort of medical supply. Let's go in there. Money-wise, though, every time we do this, we get paid. So this is going to be probably one of the biggest hauls we've got. I mean, this isn't even a third empty. We're going to have to empty that container again, aren't we? Another medical table. Yeah, it's fine. Briefcase. Oh, it's a road case. It's metal again, isn't it? I was going to say, it's all scrap metal. It'll all go. It'll all use up. Right. Need to start putting things more towards the back now, so we'll hold fling. There it goes. Get it sent. Another wheelchair. Goes at the back. I think some of it will break down as well, as it gets as things get piled on top. I have to be very careful, though, as I'm doing that, there's an oven. It's going to be metal again. Yeah, everything in this is metal. I don't know what the suspension's like on his vehicle, but it's impressive. It is impressive. All right. How much more am I going to get before that thing is completely full and I can't do anything? Feels like it's sooner rather than later. Doesn't help that I've just put that barrel right in the middle. I can see the back of the vehicle now, which is always an advantage. That missed, didn't it? Did it fall out? No, it didn't fall out. Got lucky on that one. Try to put that in the glass area there. I can go around the back. I mean, if you were so inclined, you could play this game almost like Tetris, couldn't you? And like really work on the slotting in of things. We don't have time for that. We'll just get them put in. Does feel like we're a few items off this getting completely full now. I don't know what the game thinks its bit percentage is, full-wise. All I know is this is bank for us. There's still a bit of room at the back. It's because things like the wheelchair, the by design, they are like low weight. Like in the medical tables, they're like low weight but quite big volume. That went out. And now technically it was in the right place. It's just we do have to get it back. I guess I'm going to come up to the side here and just drop it in from the top like that and start filling sort of the edges here. I can't remember how much we started with before this vehicle came on. Yeah, that says the skip is completely full. I disagree. I think we can get the remainder of these items in if we were to go from the edge here. Because there's just barrels. Go this side. Yeah, only just. Oh no, there's loads more. Okay. Yeah, okay. It did fit there. It did fit. Yeah, it's going in there. Skip is full. That's the game's opinion. I think the opinion is pretty correct, to be fair. Oh, we've only got five or six items left. Yeah, that just hit us on the head. Ah, we can fit a bit more in this corner. No bother. Absolutely no problem. Yeah. I do think we are going to have to empty it. But I'm just going to do this as a matter of sort of a challenge, really. I want to see if we can get the rest in. Bedside table. Shall I, like, jump on top of this now? Whoa. Maybe not. That didn't work out, did it? That went in. How many more? road case. That'll just slot down in the front here, right? Perfect. And the last one. Just double check. No, there's no charge to the customer. Didn't think there was. That didn't go in. It's not fitting in. Don't say it's the last one that we're going to fail on. I think we are. Yay, we got it. Right, we will send the customer away. Check out. We've got 3,742 generic units of currency. I'm not going to auto-save it. And it was the scrap metal. Empty container, yes. And breathe. yeah, so that's now empty. Right, well, that's been a bit of my recycling centre. We're going to leave it there for now. We have got a new machine for the organic waste here. We have not filled any other bags for timber or waste paper, but we are well on the way to getting the next and indeed last machine, which is going to be for plastic. What I'll do, I'll move the garden waste over and the scrap tires and the bulk waste, and I'll put in the plastic one here, and then that means that if there is like a mix-up, we've still got both machines. There's no reason not to, because we do have the space. Either way, if you like what you see, by all means, let me know in the comments. And as always, hope you have enjoyed it. Thanks very much for watching. Take care, and generic partings.